All right. Well, something happened.
I should grapple onto Firefly.
Well, what are you doing? You never give up, do you? You repay that! Look out for that bridge!
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given a bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
Alfred!
Damn it. Bane damaged the computer. I need to restore detective vision. There. That should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred? Alfred!
It's pretty bad.
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Wait, we can revive him?
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Repeat, code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified.
identified as the Joker.
Yeah, we should have had that Christmas dinner. Right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Okay, then we are back where it began, I think. But hold on, what about Bane?
Enough screwing around. Kill him, and let's get out of here.
Where's the fun in that? We got a score to settle with this one.
Well, we all got scores to settle, but it ain't worth getting caught over.
Yeah, put him out of that misery.
Pull that trigger, it's life in prison.
What do you think I was serving, jackass?
That ain't good.
This is Captain Gordon. Need someone on the inside to secure the main gate. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gates to Blackgate Prison. Can anyone hear me?
Don't let him get you!
Thanks. Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. You getting those gates open?
Be ready by the time you're here.
Coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
But you said you were going to be careful.
I need to deliver power to the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below.
That's not good, is it?
I didn't think it would be this easy. Oh well, live and learn.
We're almost there. Taste the fresh air.
Is that what I think it is?
About ready for you, Batman. So feel free to pick up the pace.
He's still here. Just keep looking. I'm getting freaked out over here.
Gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight. Looks like the bat's shown up early for a little rendezvous. Do me a favor and keep him busy
while I finish up in here?
How the hell would I know?
She's telling the truth. They'd never give the codes to an intern.
Don't
or I'll shut it for.
Anyone see that?
On me! Now! I found someone!
Hey, what's wrong with you? Hello?
We ain't gonna outnumber him for long.
Right.
So this is how he's kicking our asses. Don't let it happen to you.
How are we supposed to fight him if we can't find him?
Aren't you worried about where these guys are gonna end up? I mean, Blackgate's finished. You think GCPD can hold them all?
Oh, man, just...
Just waiting for us to screw up, so watch your step.
And bury a whimper from Batman's latest victim. Oh, whoever will be next.
Know where the Joker's hiding. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me.
wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Well, we're just going to leave him there. He's chilling out.
chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown.
What a maniac.
The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Oh, and just in case I thought you were thinking of getting smart, proud to remove the heart of men. Kaboom! More minced meat on the walls than I made. Uh-oh, you made him angry.
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
I'm looking for...
Use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Ooh, look at him go. And the beats just keep on coming.
We are being asked to the director.
You've been broke.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Ooh, look at him go!
Rise to the challenge!
Here, Batman!
The game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah. Put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
But he's not going to like this.
Come on.
Lost his neck.
Alfred, what do we know about TN1, the compound I found in Bane's lab?
I'll start looking into it now, sir.
Sir, Bane has taken an injection of TN1. You have 10 minutes before it reaches its full potency. After that, if he gets a hold of you, he'll kill you.
He's a monster!
Bullock to Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.